No, that's something else.
You know what? You go get out.
You two just made me sick.
Alright, now that hole, boy.
Taxi, 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 taxi.
Are they blind or suffering from arthritis in their eyes? Father, drive properly, nah?
Dad.
Yes, David, what?
I feel like I'm not special since we came to Trinidad.
Son, you're hearing yourself clearly?
Well, yeah, everyone here are proud Trinbagonians, and I'm just a lousy American in this place with people living in harmony.
Yeah, when I take all my cutlass and I beat them fellas on the road, who can't drive properly? Them go be boiling in harmony, you know? It's them who be boiling in harmony, boy.
Dad, please.
All right, when read by your grandpa, you could ask him those questions. Baboon face, father, stay on the lane now like you buy a license or.
Mom to all the children, you don't know your manners? Good evening.
These children, these don't have no manners.
Pa, come let me go now.
Boy, watch them out and come and take some music now.
Oh boys, come.
The curry duck you let me take for lunch today tasted real good, but it was just a little bit spicy.
Spicy? You mean bitter? I put a good 7-pot pepper in there.
Nah. That duck can't taste good like mine.
And I tell you to hush him out. And who you think you learn from? Back in the days when me and my friends used to go in the river, we used to make a good curry duck.
Them days sounds like it was real good.
Yes, sir. Them days was something else, yes?
I wish nowadays could be like that.
But nothing much changed, you know, except for all the churn and them manners. Everything is the same. You forget, just last weekend, we went in Cora and we make a little cook.
Yeah, well, anyways, we are going in the back and enjoy some sweet palm music.
Well, how is it the same?
Well, sir. Before your mother moved to New York with your father, we used to do everything together. Light up for the Wally, dress up for Emancipation. We used to go in Tobago for the boat race. We used to fly our kite in the beach. And after I take off for Children's Carnival, you could guarantee you find me in the church early as Wednesday morning.
I never experienced any of those things.
What you talking about? You now come back home.
Home?
Yes, home. You wasn't born here, but that does not change who you are.
I don't even sound like you.
What was the score in the last cricket match?
Oh, it was 249 for 3, and we batted real good.
Your mother make you follow up on cricket? I had to just play palm too.
Well, I can play a little bit of calypso, but I especially like this year's soca.
But boy, you like all these things and you still looking sad, so?
Well, my friends don't treat me well.
Boy, listen. Forget all the rest of them. Come in the pan yard and play something for me there in the pan.